Hello everyone, today's video is a follow-up video on my Ordis profile and voice pack setup guide. Alright, once the voice pack and profile is installed, you can start importing the voice profile template here. For me, I have installed using the default folder in C drive. Look for your installation folder and select the VAP file to import. Now I've already imported the file, so I'll just skip this step. After the import, you will see Warframe Ordis in your profile list here. Okay, alright, let's move on to command types. Click on the command list button here. Now take a look at the types of command listed here, and look at all these commands with the word multipart. Now just click on any one of them. It will lead to the same cluster of commands. Let me just copy out all the text command right here and then I'll paste to notepad for easy viewing. Now look at all these commands list right here. Notice they are separated by the character semicolon. The semicolon is a symbol in voiceattack to represent multipart. Take note, if you are appending the last command, the multipart symbol is no longer necessary. Alright, multipart can be used to stack multiple commands that does the same sets of actions. Or we could also use the multipart to stack similar sounded commands that does the similar sets of actions. Now, stacking commands with similar sound is actually a good technique to improve availability of the commands. Like for example, wings please can be misinterpreted as means this if we say in different intonation. Alright, so feel free to append more if needed be right here. Now you notice the asterisk symbols that appears in certain command words. I'm just going to copy the text and the commands list right here to give you a clearer view. Now these are called wildcards. Wildcards are part of voiceattack's dynamic command. This means voiceattack will accept almost anything said before or after the actual word, depending on where you put the wildcard symbol. Example, wildcard Ordis. It allows flexibility to say hi Ordis, hello Ordis, or yo Ordis. Next, I want to show you the gears that I use to bind with the commands. I use F8 for K drive, F9 for my ArchWing, and the F10 for air support. Now to change the key press bindings, like my default ArchWing here, just double click into the group and look for the key press task assigned. You can also refer to the description down here. You just double click on this to change the key. Just hit the clear button right here and just rebind the key with the key press. Alright. Okay, once again, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.